The path to Hellhand is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Still here to fight it.
See a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel. Walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
No, couldn't do that either.
I couldn't. I wish Snap was over. Maybe. No. Yeah, it's not enough to just not get over.
thing is broken.
Hell will not give you the answers you want. But you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Yeah, I don't know that guy too somewhere.
What's happening? Where's the fire gone? Where's it gone? The fire's disappeared. The pyre. Cert. Cert is through there.
For you. He's waiting for her. You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Druth, Cert. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always
the Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make it back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Thank you.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.